So deep.
Oh,
sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got like 3 feet in 3 days or something.
It's crazy. I was watching the weather. That's when I was like, yeah, let's give it a shot. Whoa.
I was saying it's hard to get good on the mountain where the parking lot's on the top of the mountain.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
It's like a 10-second run, you just go straight down.
Yeah. Sleepers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, we did Utah last year. Utah,
oh yeah,
sick.
Oh my gosh. Now on Icon, dude, oh, yeah. Brighton, Snowbird, Alta, I mean, you just can't even... Yeah. Brighton was the sleeper in that crowd. I was very impressed.
Oh yeah, Brighton's sweet.
Yeah, it was awesome.
I wasn't a fan of Alta, but I know there's like some cool stuff there. You just gotta find it.
Yeah. Oh my god. Dude, this is steep. Holy cow. Let's get it.
This isn't even a chute.
This is just a cliff. I mean, I'll hit it.
This is the only reason why I wasn't gonna bring the one up on me.
Yeah.
I'm looking at that left side over there.
Oh yeah.
This fucking guy.
Yeah.
I hate him so much.
Dude, he's just tearing it up. Let's go. Oh.
You good?
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, no worries.
That was sick though. It's like right over the handlebars.
A nice pow.
Yeah, I'll take it. If you're not going over the handlebars, you're not trying. I'll
that
take it.
That's a tough one. It doesn't look as steep from down here.
I just hit like a really thick part and just ejected.
Are you from Denver or you moved out
no,
here?
No, I just moved out here.
Guess where he's from. fucking you in North Carolina. Just like everyone else.
Yep.
Okay. Anything this past summer?
I still have a couple friends who work there, but